dream or is this real? I cannot see or speak or feel. I only hear the things around me. An eerie atmosphere surrounds me. I know the day has turned to night, cause the dark black blur has turned to light. Opposites are the only truth I know, is the fear within me starts to grow. So I move, but the ground just caves in, and I don't know what's gone wrong. Where do I begin? He pounds his fists against the post and still insists he sees the goal. But I can't sense another being, that's what comes from not seeing the things right in front of your eyes. Hearing all the chilling cries of the people who are trapped here too. What are we supposed to do? I know that this is just a world between my conscious states, but I am driven by my fear. It's inside me, it must be innate. I can't control the way I feel. It's just a dream, but to me it is so real. I am helpless, with nothing to do but sit and wait for him. But he's gone slightly mad. The chances of survival are so slim. And all of a sudden I hear a voice calling me.